A Huntsville man will have a chance to win the National Benevolent Beard Award. Men's grooming company, Wall, recognized Rodney Smith Jr. for his work with Raising Men and Women Lawn Care. More than 5,000 kids have joined Smith's 50-yard challenge. They mow people's lawn for free. Voting is open until September 9th. You can head to our website, waytv.com, to see where to vote.